Can you talk about your decision to be away from your phone for a week? Why have you decided to do that? And do you feel that that maybe even helped you on the court that week?
I was just sick and tired of all those messages of all these people talking about me. Anything that had all these notifications that I was receiving. I felt my brain blocked. I felt like I couldn't process all that information coming to me. So I said, it's enough, I had enough of that. Do it like the old way. Do it like people, players used to play, how many, 30 years ago with my phones, I think they were pretty okay. So yeah, I instead of that, I started having nice conversations with my friends, which happened to be there, going for some good lunch, dinner with them, discussing all different interesting topics instead of being on my phone. And I think I was more social that week than ever. I'm still doing it, so it's there.